Well, good afternoon. Wife and I are out here at Howell Pond in West Hartland, doing a little walk around the pond. It's beautiful out here. 85 degrees, sunny, blue sky. Can't ask for a better day. Trying to enjoy the beginning of the summer. Beautiful. Okay. I'm doing this with life. Let's cross this little stream here. Flows out into the brook. Or the pond, excuse me. Watch your step. Pretty simple. Nothing slick. A little slippery. Gotta be careful. Doing great. Fantastic. Beautiful. Let's take a little walk here. Going around the pond. It's beautiful in here. Wow. This pond is tucked away in West Hartland, Connecticut. You can look it up, Google it if you want more information on it. You can kayak here and canoe and fish. It's a beautiful little spot. A lot of pine trees, pine and birch. Got some mountain laurel over here, what's less left of it. And yes, this is bear country. Big time. Very beautiful in here, it really is. The size of this pine tree. You got it. It's a little buggy out here, but it's not too bad. Beautiful little view spot. I made a campfire here. Wow, beautiful. Awesome. Beautiful. Well, we're walking all the way around the lake. Started over there by the dam. You go back right over here to the right, right around the pond. Just a very beautiful area, really is. It's a beautiful day. It's cooler up here. We're close to 2,000 feet elevation from where we live. So it's cooler. It's very nice. All right. Thoroughly enjoying it. A beautiful day. Fantastic. Awesome, beautiful view. Got some fishermen over here in a kayak. We'll be putting ours out here soon. So this will conclude our little walk around Howell Pond. Beautiful day today. Got some people in here boating today. Fantastic. Hello. Wife and I are going to do one more little walk over here at Beach Rock. Overlooks Park Hampstead Reservoir. Such a glorious day. Let's do this. Straight up over here. Just a little quick walk. It was like 0.1 up at the top. I have done this before. First time for this year. Great little spot. Overlooks Sayville Dam. Fantastic.
Beautiful.